New at 11, former President Donald Trump has officially won South Carolina's Republican primary, beating his last major rival, Nikki Haley, in her home state. Trump has now swept every contest that counted for Republican delegates. Now, this victory will increase pressure on Haley to leave the primary race, but the former ambassador has vowed to stay in the race despite some questioning if she has a chance at winning any of the remaining contests.